fielded by Stokes. All action, all rounder that they're so proud of and are needing to make a breakthrough here.
Catch it, Ben Stokes has done it. Well, one goal's two goals, that's changed the complexion of the game.
Well, it's Kyron Powell who played so nicely. It's a good catch from Stokes, never easy on the follow through. This is the way England target to get Powell on the drive. Just a little bit too soon on the shot, but what a catch from Stokes. Two in the space of 5 minutes for England.
Ball, beautiful swing bowling. Not just doing too much. What did he, Nicky? But a beautiful ball.
Yeah, I think there's an inside edge here. I remember Stokes bowling a spell against New Zealand a few years ago, just like this one, swinging it both ways. He bowled Brendan McCullum with one just like this. How far that goes back into the right-hander.
That's a great delivery, as good a ball as you will ever see. Ben Stokes with pace and late swing does for Austin Chase.
Right, it was an absolute peach. There was a famous cricketer who played here for Australia called Bob Massey, who bowled England out twice in a test match, and he bowled deliveries like this. Big late swing, turning the batsman round completely and trimming the top of off stump. What a fantastic cricketer Ben Stokes is.
Edged. Does it parry to Alistair Cook or not? Yes, it does. It's a heck of a catch. Cook is back, we can safely say that. Barrich is comfortable that it carried, and West Indies are in deep trouble.
This is devastating bowling from Ben Stokes, swinging the ball late both ways like big bananas. A few inners and then the outer to follow.
Now the outswinger away from Bashu, yorked him. This really is high class from Ben Stokes. Ah, he dropped it. Joe Root this time at second slip. It's a tough one. It's gone sharp to his left.
He had to make a lot of ground. I wonder if it was an easier catch for Cook going right than for Root going left. But Joe's had a good run, actually. So I think confidence says you go for it if you see it as yours. Oh, no, that's Root's catch and he's dropped it. It's as simple as that.
Well, you've got to laugh at Ben Stokes. He just can't help himself. He's always having a little chirp. There you go again. A few words to the West Indian captain. Just got to be careful what you say, Ben. Remember, you're on 3 demerit points.
Oh, ball. That's out. Beautifully bowled, Ben Stokes. Thank you very much.
And the beauty of it going so late and at pace. This has been a high-class spell of bowling either side of tee, and anybody, really, any great swing bowler would have loved to have watched it, loved to have pulled it off themselves, yes.
Catch, simple as that. Well bowled, that is thoroughly deserved. 5 wickets for Ben Stokes.
What a catch by Jimmy Anderson, by the way. He's a fine athlete, a fine pair of hands, and he's spring-heeled for that one. Moving smartly to his left is terrific cricket. This, I mean, although no runs are being scored, the crowd are being entertained because England are the real deal in the field and with the ball at the moment.
Oh, that's out. Simple as that. Beautiful in-swing. You've seen a craftsman at work today. Everybody knows about Ben Stokes' batting. Played some fabulous innings for England, but this is his best bowling for me. Quality swing bowling either way, in and out, and 6 for 22. is his best ever in Test match cricket.
Yeah, best for the record books, and they're going to stand for him, and they should. That's a real pleasure to watch, see someone have control of such lavish movement and do such damage with it as well. One of the most outstanding cricket talents that England have ever produced, and he's turning it on for the big crowd here at Lord's in September.